Jim Kowalski's life was almost perfect.
There's a 70 Hemi Challenger in Santa Fe.
Where's that going?
Salt Lake City.
How long?
A week tops. 3 days down, overnight.
Promise.
I will be here.
You'll pick up another 6 bills going home.
How'd you like to have a baby in the hospital instead of at home?
Until a race against time became a cross-country chase.
What's going on?
She might lose the baby.
Tell her to hang on. I'll be there at night.
He just blew right past us. Looks like it's Colorado's problem now.
Somewhere out there, there's at least one man who hasn't gotten the message.
He's run across 4 states.
Now, we don't know if he's out for a joyride or on a mission.
All I know is he's terrorizing 4 corners.
Man, this guy's nuts. He is totally nuts.
Now, this individual is a convicted felon who served a prison sentence for battery.
I'm just a guy trying to get home to his family.
Now, he has endangered the public safety, caused injury to police officers. He is considered to be armed and dangerous.
There's nowhere to run and no place to hide.
Things are not what they seem, are they?
There's no way around that roadblock.
You won't make it.
Vanishing Point. It's the race of his life.
Nazarene, bitte.
Augenblick, bitte.
Ja, Dr. Nazarene.
Wie geht's meiner Frau?
Es tut mir leid. Sie erlitt während der Operation ein totales Nierenversagen. Sie starb um 7.19 Uhr heute Morgen.
Nein.
Thank you.
Gloria.
Hey, Jean.
It's okay. Come on.
Hey, the substance, same as hope. The evidence, things not seen. By faith, Abel offered God a better gift than his brother Cain. Better by faith. Cain left God. Cain fell from faith. He went out from the Lord and he dwelt in the land of Nod, on the east of Eden.
Amen.
That's all right.